Hello everyone, welcome back to Unique Creations. I'm gonna create another one of these, this decor here. You can, I made it with these, with two separate glass styles. These are some glasses and different things that I had out in the garage. It's like packed away that I use for other things. So now I'm just revamping a lot of stuff. So this is something that I had, and this is how it, can't remember what it was for some tables or something, but got a lot of different things in the garage. So this is the revamp I did for that. And so I'm gonna do another one. And actually I was looking at, you can actually stand it up either way. So I'm gonna let that sit here. And I'm gonna start on probably this glass first. And I have some fabric bling left over. Can't believe that. I can't remember if I got this from Joann's or if I ordered it. I can't remember, but anyway. Because I didn't just purchase it, I had it. I used it on some other projects also. So this is what I'm going to do. Let me make sure I have my little stuff out. Here, what I'm going to do is do a two row ring around the top of here first. I thought I had some cut up already, but I guess I don't. Let's see. And this is the blade from Dollar Tree. I'm going to cut and into two rows. Get it as close to the top as I can. I'm looking it around. Snip it, take a little extra off here. Next thing I'm gonna do is, let me see. Maybe what else did I do back in the back? I don't know if this is like a two in the back and a four kind of. So, attach that back there on the roll. And I already cut it up, cut it, split it. Just a little bit of glue back here on the end of it. Can't stand them blue strings. Couldn't go and put a single roll of bling around the neck of it. Now I'm going to apply this piece of fabric here. I purchased these blue sticks from Walmart, and I've been having nothing but trouble with them. The ones from Dollar Tree, I don't have no problem. These. Now this piece on, what I'm gonna do is probably run a two roll of bling. I'll do two rolls on the last one, let's see. Yep, I need two rolls. Okay, so let me cut. I'll put a roll, two roll of lane under here. Lining fabric sure isn't easy at all. I'm gonna run some on the bottom here. Cut a piece. Cut a piece right in here. I'm kind of put it right here. Let's see. Get it all cleaned up. On the back of here, I actually added some, this little three row single strip. Just a tad bit longer. Get this cut up and apply it on. So I'm gonna glue this on. It's slightly different, but this is what I created. I revamped these. This is like a, what color was these? I'm not painting these, cause this is from, this. These are something that I redid. But I used them for something before, I can't remember. They were out there packed, some boxes in the garage, so. This is the look. Leave me a comment below, let me know how you like them. You can display them like this, or like that. It's on this little wobbly table here, but yep, you can display them like this for that. So leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about them. I'm gonna get everything all cleaned up. This is how they look. This is what I created. I revamped some old glasses I had in the garage. Just revamped and turned them into something different. Leave me a comment below. Let me know how you guys like it. If this is your first time here, please hit the subscribe button, like, and share. As always, God first. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. All my supporters, be blessed.